Am I getting a flashback? Oh my gosh, the memories kicking in. Here we go. Here we go. Memory. I'm like, oh my gosh, I remember. This is exciting. Look at that. Freaking, what is that creature?
Camel?
Zelda and a Gerudo lady.
Ah, well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today. Still as the sand now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right?
Yes, but I don't talk.
It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealing power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in. Or
right in the middle of a thunderstorm.
Oh my god. Why'd you do that?
What is that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
That was weird. That was really weird. Okay. Cool. Got it. What's wrong? You're just staring. Anyway, what matters now is how is it? Do I look all right? It looks good. I see. All right. The threat Divine Beast Von Avaris possesses has only grown since we began searching for the heirloom. I believe that Gerudo Town itself may be in danger before too long. As chief, and as a Gerudo, I must find some way to stop that thing before it threatens my people. Will you help me? Of course! Of course! Who would have thought that, just before such a momentous battle, hearing a simple, confident pledge of support from you would be what puts me at ease? I'll head out now. Let's meet up at the lookout post south of town. There's only one way to get close to Navarus. That's with the help of the Sand Seal. The lookout post isn't too far from town, but you should take a Sand Seal there. You get some practice in the way. I'll be there waiting for you with my favorite Sand Seal, Patricia. All right, so I got to go over there with Sand Seal. Still, it really is a little big. All right.